white spot. Test. Go how live online under the same brutal legend, the uptime fatigue.
Yo, how's everybody doing? Just do some, guess I'll do some cleanup. Yo, okay. Okay. Here she is. It's really her, look. She's here. Yvonne is finally here. Feels like Sora's finally, like, feel like Sora in Smash. At least for me it does. Yep, our thanks to my buddy Hatao for making this happen. Of course, thanks to Leafy Lem Squeeze for making Yvonne. And thanks to my bank account for sacrificing its funds for me. Anyway, this probably isn't the last time you're going to see me use something from Hatao. As a matter of fact, I think what I'm going to do is what I originally planned to do for my VTuber model with a Tao. I'm going to go ahead and I'm more than likely going to end up, hopefully, his commissions are still open by the time I finally scounder up the money to do so. But what I'm probably going to do, and like I said, hopefully I can do this, is I'm going to give Sylvia to a towel to make a whole VTuber model out of. And the thing with Sylvia is this is not a ready-to-rig model. He'd have to actually make he'd have to make Sylvia from the ground up. So what cost me around $400 to $500 with Yvonne is gonna cost me a whole lot more with Sylvia. It's gonna cost me $900. Which is why I said I hope his commissions are still open by the time I scounder up the money, because it's really gonna take me a while. If I were to save every dollar I make, if I were to save every single dollar I make, right, from now until, I don't know, like, so the main point here is I would have to save 3 checks. So I'm either saving 3 checks, 6 checks, or 9 checks. In theaters and streaming only on Peacock, rated PG-13. At Huntington, we've been asking ourselves, is it possible to lend money in order to pay Hitao to make Sylvia a full model? When you need extra cash, you can qualify for between $100 and $1,000 at Huntington, and it's free when you auto-pay us back across 3 months. Why would a bank do that? So, just to look out for people. Yeah. That's how we reinvent banking. Huntington. With my Genshin spending and the fact that I'm going to C2E2 again. It's gonna be hard to try to save up $900. So it'll be real tough. But okay. Okay. All right. So, man. Oh, man. You got to forgive me. I'm a bit excited. So, okay. Let's get into exactly what's going down. So, let's go ahead and switch over. Actually, hold on a second. Let me go ahead and set this up. I totally blanked. I was too excited to start streaming and show off Yvonne and everything that I completely forgot to do this. So, be right back.
Step into a world of music made just for you. Premium is your music, your way. Keep listening, and once we get to know you, we release new mixes based on what you love. From daily mixes to Discover Weekly. Premium lets you download those playlists and listen offline. Plus, enjoy ad-free music. Upgrade now to unlock Premium. Tap the banner to learn more.
Look at you, listening to Spotify while you do whatever it is you're doing. That's exactly why it makes sense to promote your business here. Yeah, your business. Whether you have 2 employees or 2,000, your voice can reach as broad or as narrow of an audience as you need. And connect with them where visual media can't. Try it today at adstudio.spotify.com or tap the banner to learn more.
I just realized my mic was off the entire time, so let me go ahead and say everything I just said again. Okay, so before I started exclusively streaming on Twitch, I would alternate between streaming on Twitch and streaming on YouTube. And there were two games that I had started on YouTube but never really got around to finishing. And I figured since I'm debuting Yvonne, in celebration of debuting Yvonne, I thought, why not bring back one of those games so that way I can share this with the YouTube audience and they can enjoy, because they're going to see a lot more Yvonne for regular videos too, right? So why not come back with a game I should have been finished, right? So we're going to be playing Copyright Central Brutal Legend. Picking up exactly where I left off. I don't care, Twitch. I don't care, YouTube. Like, I don't. Let's go ahead and get to it. So, I did look at my videos to see where I left off. And from what I can tell, I had already done the screaming wall. Or at the very least, that's what it looks like. Yeah. I had already done the screaming wall. If you guys want to see me play Brutal Legend full through for you, really for you all, I don't mind. I mean, we'd just be playing it again, but again, like I said, I do not mind. I have a lot of fire tributes right now. Probably because I don't spend too much. I gotta reacclimatize myself with the controls. Circle, triangle. I don't think triangle does anything.
That'll teach you.
X's axe.
That hurt, but you admired the skill.
Right? Ooh, excuse me. R2 is for solos, things of that nature.
Marching around kicking ass.
The way this stream is gonna get copyright claimed to high hell. God damn it. Let's just enjoy what we get. One thing I've been doing is just I've been trying to do a lot of the side quests early on before I start doing the main stuff, so that way I get fire tributes and then I can kind of unlock everything. I've also been trying to find the bounded dragons so I can unlock the upgrades for Demon Eddie. I can't even really say I've been trying to 100% the game because I'm just trying to get fire tributes, dude. So I'm just trying to make it do what it do.
Wisebot said. One viewers, plus one. Alarm clock 23 minutes and 54 seconds.
Nothing in this gold white room to help me recognize. We're going to the spider lair to pick up some more base drinks. I've got to leave right now. I can't see it no more. But I'm afraid to try again.
Hey, who are we ambushing?
Bad guys. Wanna help?
Let's make this an ambush for the ages. Okay, you guys, get ready.
What do we do, Eddie?
Combos? Shaker. Grand Slam. Fire Cord. Rock Kick. Power Slide.
Looking at your clothes, you're more than that.
Yeah!
That's all right.
I think those guys wanted to die. That's why they came to us.
Could kill the radio, but then what's the point?
I think I should get you a new paycheck.
Raw Patrol!
Easy, girl.
Hey, leave these poor deer alone, will ya?
These aren't deer. They're monsters.
They look like deer to moo. Mother of God, what's wrong with their mouths?
They've been infected by the tainted coil. Taken to their labs and experimented on. Tortured, injected, tainted. And then set free again. If I don't kill them, they'll spread their toxic plague to the rest of the herd. I've seen you running them down with your car.
What? I have not.
Won't you help me kill all these tainted deer?
I don't like it, but you're right. The herd needs a thinning.
Okay. Don't make it as great as it should have been, but personally, I've learned to just... I've learned to look past them.
That's it! You got them all!
Just doing my part to help Mother Nature.
send one their way. Even little puny ones that are easy to kill, like ground urchins.
Oh, so you're a big man because you killed a... What was that, a little fawn?
They're called raptor elks, and they're carnivorous. And I already hold the record for hunting them.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
15.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you. Asshole.
He's all this on his shit with one leg. This had to be around the time Eddie Van Halen was late. Only the guitar scene. I think the reason this intro should be this long in, convoluted.
We're just keeping this land safe.
There are a lot of songs on this godforsaken game I haven't actually sat down and listened to.
I should go tell that guy how easy it was to beat his record.
A lot of songs I haven't listened to. It's kind of cool. Not playlist worthy, but cool. Oh, the boars. Yeah.
Careful there.
Heh. Bet you don't know where I got this.
Razor fire boars?
No. Oh, you must have heard about them when word got around how I slaughtered so many.
What is it, some kind of record?
10.
There it is.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you.
Unfortunately for him, he doesn't realize. I've killed plenty already.
Loser.
Always talking mess when I walk away. Oh, yeah. Call the Mountain King. Yeah, this is my track right here. It's so good to see Yvonne moving in the corner of my screen. Yeah, your boy knows the song.
We're just marching around kicking ass. You know, despite me liking this song so much, I've never tried to learn how to play it.
maybe I did and I found nothing. It's one of the two. Not this. We're getting there. I never actually sought out any tablature or sheet music for this song, even though I can't read sheet music. So I can learn how to play that particular part. It's so good. Let's go ahead and...
Can't believe something as ugly as you killed something as cool looking as that.
Oh, I've killed way more Tollusks than this one.
How many?
Five.
I can beat that easy.
I'd get moving if I were you. What a little puss.
Crazy. Now these are a little bit harder to do, or at least ideally supposed to be. I've heard the song. They're supposed to be harder to do because they're a bit rarer to find. But they're hard. They're not that hard to miss. Very big, very wide, so killing them isn't the problem. It's finding them. As well. Not hard to miss, they're just hard to find. And I use the term hard loosely. There goes one right there. Relative ease. I count that as my kill?
More razor bows?
Just a few more, for the new girls.
Crazy. So that's what she's doing. Okay. I'll fuck with it. That should be it for him in this area. Yeah, I shouldn't hear from him anymore until I think the next area of the game.
Carlos, you have been slayed and filleted.
To go to the map, and he should. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. He won't be back for a while. So we can, we can do other stuff. Where am I going?
Hey, nice mortar cannon, dude.
Come on, man. Don't patronize me.
What, man? It's huge and cool looking. I'll bet everybody's totally afraid of it.
Look, I know the guy sent you to give me a hard time, but you know what? You can all fuck off, because I never asked for mortar cannon duty. It's not my fault I suck.
Whoa, hey. Must be fun to punch that thing.
Well, yeah, I do like the punching. But you aim it at the bad guys, and by the time your cannon thing hits the ground, they've already run by.
Well, how much do you lead them?
Lead who?
How far ahead of your enemies do you aim?
Man, what are you talking about?
Look, I'll show you.
Really? You'd help me out?
It's crazy. Not really that crazy, consider all things considered, but still, just a little bit crazy that Tenacious D is in this game at a time where people didn't know whether or not Tenacious D had broken up or they were on bad terms. Whatever the case may have been, it was just crazy to see that they were together, that Kyle Gass and Jack Black were together in this game. Kyle Gass didn't have a major part due to the fact that he wasn't like a main side character, but just this little bit was kind of cool.
You just worry about the punching, I'll take care of the rest.
Oh man, this could be fun.
Okay, you keep your eye on me, and keep your walkie-talkie on. When I give you the signal, you fire a mortar right at me.
But you'll...
I'll get out of the way, don't worry about me. And you guys watch out for incoming mortars, and don't make fun of our cannoneer, okay? Okay, here we go!
I see somebody coming. Watch how I lead them.
Dude, just tell me where to aim this thing.
Where are the enemy?
Line. I can't see. There we go.
Right there! Oh, hello! Do it!
Here it comes! That meatball's spicy enough for you!
I
comes cannon fodder.
You're wrong.
Where from? What direction? God.
They're dead. They're all dead.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, dude.
I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yes, you are. I told you you could do it.
Well, I didn't do it all on my own.
Yeah, well.
I had my awesome cannon, too.
Damn. The camera was not kind to me, I'll say that. Okay.
Hello, my old friend.
Twitch and YouTube are not going to be happy with me. At this point, I don't care. You celebrate. You have a good time. Hopefully, I'll be able to... find somebody to bring Chloe, Maxine, Gwen, and the others. Time comes.
Take me through the century.
I love that song too, but
what's
I heard
the situation,
almost ready. Just gotta go set up the roadies gear.
Let us know when it's time to march.
How do you like the new guys?
I like them. But they do seem a little sneaky.
We're headed back to Bladehands for some grub.
No problem, Romeo.
Watch the recoil.
Come on, bro. Let me live.
Hi.
Hi.
This was after I went ahead and smooched up Ophelia.
I have a good feeling about this battle.
Hey, what are you defending here?
Our old home, man. Keeping the looters out.
Hey, let's team up again, you and me.
Yes. I thought you'd never ask.
Okay, on my mark.
Gotcha.
The fresh batch.
Where are they coming from? Over there?
Right there!
Ha! I spit on this one! Yeah!
Fire!
Oh-ho, who's this?
Laugh at me, will ya?
There has a fresh batch.
Okay.
Fire!
Incoming! Got me both spicy enough for you! Laugh at me, will ya?
Jeez, where are these guys coming from?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Turds are up in my grill. Reloaded! Better get the hell out of there! Bullseye!
There's a fresh batch! Now!
Okay, how did they miss the map by that much?
Fire!
Bombs away! This is awesome!
Right there!
Hey guys! Tell me if this. Clam bake! This is awesome!
Yeah.
Respect the mortar, you assholes!
Okay. This is the last one. The last little side quest I can do. Selling. She's always greeting.
Hey,
Eddie,
who we ambushed?
Like every situation.
Bad guys.
I appreciate. Want
to help?
You know what I mean.
All right, I'm joining this ambush. Let's piss on this fire and get ourselves hid.
Okay.
You gotta try out my subwoofer, man.
Absolutely no more side quests here. Are these mine or are they? Those are mine. They're friendly.
Let's ride!
We're just marching around kicking ass.
Good one!
Is that one of ours? It's not. Kill her.
Show him who's boss.
I think if there's one thing I don't like about this is that
the moment you level up, or the moment you make beat another record, you lose access to the other animals for some weird reason. Yes, they are still following you. They're still my animals, I guess. I don't want to lose access to this. It makes me not want to do that quest anymore.
Yo! Go on, get out of here!
Hey, you deserve some more weapons, what do you say?
Let me see what the, Guardian of Metal has for me.
You have interrupted the Guardian of Metal's nap. Metal noise, blood and fire.
Pain comes in many flavors.
Slash and burn.
This one's a troublemaker. Huh, where the more you use it, very sharp.
Slash and burn.
Yes, take care of your car. Need some help getting
safety first.
Need some help getting away from those porcupines?
That ought to do it. Safety first. Hate to get run over by that thing.
Why not?
Just don't try drinking this stuff. Just don't try drinking this stuff. Now here's where things get interesting.
Someone could really do some damage with that.
Just a little extra something deadly. These blow out the prettiest blue flames. These strings come with a free paint job, I should mention. That'll really get their attention. Actually, these are the best strings for combat. The best strings for combat. It's like soloing with a whole backup band. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. The best strings for combat. Actually, these are the best strings for combat. Now that's a guitar fit for the battlefield.
There. This looks great, though.
The best strings for combat. Actually, these are the best strings for combat. It's like soloing with a whole backup band.
Already got that.
Hush.
Something. Now, these are a lot bigger than that. Oh, no. Who put this? Well, if you insist. So serious. I guess she's earned it. Smells better than the original. Yeah, it's time to honor the...
Now, there's the real deal.
About time someone built that guy a statue. Ah, good man there. That should inspire a few people. Hello, beautiful. I hope that doesn't go to her head. So serious. That looks like some guy I used to know.
You know, I never really thought of it. I wonder if that's a reference to his dad.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Rock and roll!
Spoilers, I guess. I feel like you should know that by now. If you played this game, you should know. I never really thought about it. I wonder if that was just
you can't
reference
kill the metal.
To his dad.
The metal will live on. Punk rock tried to kill the metal. But they failed, and they were smite to the ground.
I think I've done all the upgrades I can possibly.
Tried to kill the metal, but they failed as they were stricken down to the ground. Grunge tried to kill the metal. They failed as they were thrown to the ground.
Nobody wounded around here.
We're going to the spider lair to pick up some more bass strings.
I do miss Lemmy. From Motorhead. I feel like they waited too long to get this game out, or rather, waited too long for a potential sequel. And now Lemmy's gone.
Alright, are you people ready?
Yeah, for like an hour. How about you?
Totally ready. Bring on the impalement.
This is one of my favorite songs, too.
First off, we're gonna kill that tower.
Which one exactly? I don't wanna go the wrong one and get impaled.
That one! Right there!
Whoa! Man, how'd you do that?
I'm not exactly sure.
Move! Toward the light!
I've worked with some good roadies in my day, but you guys really know how to make yourselves invisible! They totally can't see you coming!
Shh!
Oh yeah, right. Sorry.
Now that's what I'm talking about! Bring the house down!
You guys have murder on buildings. It's gonna be a cinch.
Ah,
unless, of course, they start mounting those fuckers on the walls.
Damn!
Well, maybe we can sneak past them. Together.
You know, I used to be pretty stealth back in my day, too.
Oh, yeah?
Why don't you jump up on this stack and see if you still got it?
I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Let's get back to it.
Yeah, see, I still know how to hang in the shadows of the crew.
Let's blow some eardrums, man!
That thing looks like it's controlling all the wall-mounted impalers.
Oh, you think so?
Hey, sorry. It's my first time in the Cleave, okay?
Bro, I don't see what you're so worried about.
Well, I mean, it's not the strength.
You've totally got the strength.
Thanks, bro. I got more of a problem with control.
Oh.
Yeah.
Strength without control, that is a problem.
Yeah, bro. So you got any pointers for me?
Sure, sure, okay. First of all, what's your maintenance regime like?
Well, I always start off with a pre-wash algae soak to remove toxins and heal the follicles.
So far, so good.
Yeah, and then the first shampoo is fragrance-free to set a neutral base.
Nice.
And I usually follow that up with a lavender or jasmine emulsifier to open up the capillaries inside the hair and bring more oxygen to each strand's marrow.
Yeah, I smell that.
Then a heat-activated aftercoat, followed by a thorough blowout and a few spritzes of aloe sealant spray.
Of course.
Then I work in a water-based styling product.
Hello. There's your problem.
What?
Water-based product is for posers.
Really?
Yeah, bro. If you're serious about your hair, then you have got to commit, dude.
Whoa.
What if it rained? What if you fell in the pool? What if someone spills a drink on you?
You're right.
You need a petroleum-based product with a grip index of at least 300, plus a hyper-relaxer, plus a root bonding agent.
Jeez. And that stuff all works?
Feel my hair, bro, if you want proof.
Seriously?
Knock yourself out.
Wow.
Yeah.
Dang.
Shit's tight.
It's like it's made out of steel springs.
And it's been 2 hours since my afternoon touch-up.
Man, do you mind if I...
Take as long as you want, bro.
This is really inspiring.
Hey, that's what it's there for. Bro, I don't see what you're so worried about.
Well, I mean, it's not the strength.
You've totally got the strength.
Thanks, bro. I got more of a problem.
Whoa!
I never heard that conversation go that route.
Okay, time to take out the next tower.
Never.
I want a heavy metal hurricane.
Oh, man, that was awesome. Thanks. But I only want the roadies to advance right now. Everybody else hang back until they take out the tower. Okay, just you guys. Okay, just you guys.
Hey, Eddie!
You, I want to charge.
Roger!
On it!
Edward, I need to get up and look around.
Get moving!
Get rolling!
Yes. Right. Right.
Cool!
Ironhead, over here!
You're right. You're up.
Plant it for a sec.
Damn, I hate exactly what I'm around.
Okay, hey, just Eddie, you guys. Here. You guys are gonna charge, alright? You are gonna get to that light.
Gotcha!
Let's get this
up. You heard the man.
For the road crew!
Hey, look at that banner!
I think they know we're coming.
Ooh, let's take that down. That would break Lars's heart.
And you're hoping to save that pleasure for yourself?
They don't trust me. They think I'm a tear drinker.
Why do they think that?
Because my parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion. was a long time ago, but now none of them will ever really trust me, no matter how much I do for our cause. Now, I've told you, now you won't trust me either.
I trust you.
I gotta pause right there, because I got something to say. I know it kind of broke your words, but I gotta get this off my chest. How can he not trust you for something he knows absolutely nothing about? It's not like you gave him a detailed backstory on anything Black Tear related. You just told him your parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion. And that's it. How is he not supposed to trust you when he knows absolutely nothing about why you're so untrustworthy based off of the fact that your parents fought in the Black Tear Rebellion? He doesn't know what that is. Why was she so pressed about that when he knows nothing about the Black Tear Rebellion? It makes no sense. But for the sake of the story...
Until they turn you against me.
Here. My dad gave me this. He said it belonged to my mother. It's the only thing I have of hers. I trust it to you.
No matter what?
No matter what.
What treachery is this? No one shall kill Lion White this day but I.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, big dog. Check the map. This is the only thing we have. Let's just go ahead and knock it out.
Hi, Eddie.
Hey, who we ambushing?
Bad guys. Wanna help?
Let's make this an ambush for the ages.
Fingers off.
That's better.
Looking great.
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Need to help Riggs.
Attack!
though. Kind of crazy.
What the hell is wrong with this man? Will you look at this place?
I don't know, I think it kind of looks fire. Maybe a bit too Hollywood for my taste, but still.
So,
I know what you're gonna ask, and the answer is later.
Is there something in my teeth?
Pleasure dome?
What's the holdup?
What holdup? I was waiting for you.
Dude, you were supposed to set up the stage an hour ago. Lars is really mad.
Uh-oh. Hey, what's the holdup? Lars is really mad at you guys.
I don't think we're gonna get this done today. We'll try to make it further.
Oh, bravo! Goody! Someone is putting on a puppet show. Honestly, you people embarrass me. I try to show Emperor Diviculus that we humans aren't all dirty, brutish animals. I show him that we can be refined, we can be beautiful, and that we can be profitable. I do it to protect you people from Diviculus. I am the only thing standing between you and him. And what do you give me in return? Grief.
The time has come for you to shut the hell up, Lion White. You enslaved your own people for profit, stole from us our dignity and our history. The Titans who came before us left a precious gift in our hands, and you exploited it, cheapened it, sold it out for your own commercial gain. The powerful music of the past, you almost made us forget about it. Almost. Today we shall hear it again. The music of a free people. From the singing of our blades through your flesh, to the pounding of our fists into your skull. For the honor of Bladehenge, for the freedom of its people, and for the glory of its metal!
Yeah, you know, that wouldn't have hit as hard if I cut the music off.
Something I'd like to say to our soldiers, Edward. Don't take it out on me.
Kill them all!
What?
know you're behind all this.
Yeah, kinda.
Well, it's just that some of the guys made you something.
Do you care about pushing me to an early death? Or has that demon poison already killed you? Your
monkey. Oh, man, that's so sweet of him.
Just let me know if you want me to add it to the show. Merch booth under attack! Save our merch booth, Eddie!
That one was for the fans!
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
Go get him! Take down that tower!
Hey, get away from our merchandise!
the tower's destroyed.
Yay!
Merch booth under attack!
Lion White's house, get it!
I wanted to wait till everybody was here, but...
down the pleasure tower!
I'm just gonna send it through. Damn, that's it. Told you, just send them through.
Hey, what's the deal? I thought you were committed to this project. Get back inside right now.
He just stood there, too.
Now we can finally live in peace.
Yep.
Lion White was only a puppet. He was not our true oppressor. Emperor Deviculus will not let us live in peace. Ever.
We can hide from him.
No. We are done with that. We will keep marching down the Great Highway until we are at Deviculus's doorstep. And then we will truly end this. Once and for all.
Woo! Hey, boss, you coming to the after party?
Got some bad news for you, buddy.
Like, thinking about it logically... Deviculus... Deviculus probably wouldn't have left him alone anyway. What? Why is it chained above the heavens? What is this about, though? Like, they are chained to the heavens. Are those the metal gods do that? Was this the thing that was sealing it? I don't know. All I know is... it was sealed, and now it's not. Not many people came through to see Yvonne in action. That's fair. I gotta get a full body rig for her. That's what I need to do. Yeah, I was probably trying to get a full body rig of Yvonne. I guess, like, the main problem with that is someone else is gonna have to completely redesign her. Because, the main problem with that is...
we're headed back to Bladehenge for some grub!
I can do this.
Druid cloud!
The Guardian of Metal's getting a little bit tired of all this. Metal noise, blood and fire, tell me what you most desire.
Catchy.
What we got?
We can buff out the scratches while we're at it. Shiny. Majestic. Oh, I hate puns. That's grim.
Other than that, nothing new?
I've got a couple of moves I can show you. It's like a pretty fountain that kills people.
Just paint jobs.
Okay, see you later, Guardian.
Just wanted to mention.
I want you to go fucking crazy out there! Do you hear?
No new paint jobs. Just nothing but paint jobs, I'm sorry. Nothing else.
We're going to the spider lair to pick up some more bass strings.
That sounds like
more pleasure tower.
Doggone. Except for that funky cocoa butter smell.
Did it, man. Can you believe it?
I only wish it meant we were free forever.
You think we can talk him out of it?
Of what? Doing what a king must do?
How long do you think I should let my hair grow?
Yeah. Like, it's so unnecessary.
How do you think the battle is going?
I just feel like it's so unnecessary. Do we really need to get the box in? Probably not.
Ready to hit the road?
The problem is that something already hit it. Lion White's house.
Oh, yeah, crap.
Well, there must be some way around it.
We could take that old aqueduct up into the mountains and come down the other side.
Oh, yeah, that road leads all the way back down to the Sea of Black Tears, doesn't it, Ophelia?
Hold on a second. That leads up to Fire Baron country. I ain't going up there.
Oh, those old pyromaniacs are long gone. They left the mountain as soon as General Poodlehair showed up.
Trust me. They'll be back. When we least expect it, they'll sneak up on us from behind.
Oh, man. That gate looks really strong. It's gonna take forever to break through that.
Dude, how about this? How about you take off your fucking diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your fucking job right now.
Dude, not cool. I wear this thing so I don't have to stop the bus to take a leak.
Okay. Crazy how this ended up.
Lars, aren't you worried that we're pushing our luck with this plan?
My little sister? Nothing can shake my faith in the future of our people. The days ahead hold only the promise of happiness and sunshine and...
I should have known this man was... Oof. Y'all gonna see.
Don't be killers.
Enough! Sakoria? Why? You disrupt my industry, but I understand. You try to make me look bad so you can strip me of my power. A very commendable sabotage. You destroy my servant's colony, but I do not blame you. It was an abomination which we permitted only to keep the human warlord obedient. But what I cannot comprehend is, why do you live amongst these humans? Your mission was to spy on them, not to join them.
I like how she immediately just assumes it's Ophelia.
At the temple of Ormagoden. I could smell your blood then. Just as I can smell it now.
There, a proper reason to accuse.
Let us wage war, Sequoia. A terrible and beautiful war. But don't live amongst these dogs for one more day, or we may never get their stench off of you.
These dogs, these are free men and women, and they no longer serve you or anyone else.
Do not dare to speak to me, you insect. Who do you think you are?
I am proud to say that these free humans have named me their king.
Well, in that case... It seems I had less to worry about than I thought.
I'm not gonna lie, the way they killed this man was so weak! He was looking dead at him the entire time! That makes no sense!
My little sister, you must take care of her.
Get him to the bus.
They could have at least had him put up a fight!
You son of a...
They just killed him off immediately. They could have at least had him put up a fight and die valiantly.
Angus, get everyone on the bus and get out of here. We'll catch up.
Go!
Come on.
This game came out hot off the heels of, like, the Guitar Hero 3 craze, so hearing through the fire and the flames somewhere else other than Guitar Hero 3 was quite something. Driving skills were not on point. That's okay.
Close.
made it out. Would have sucked if we died at the end.
We made it.
This is one of my most hated cutscenes of all time. I hate this cutscene so much. And I'll explain why.
He can't protect you anymore. No one can.
Lita.
She sold us out. Told them we were coming. Lita, why would I do that? Because of the black water still thick in your veins. You crave it. You do anything to get it. Trade anything. Well, don't worry. I'll cut holes in your coffin and bury you so deep the sea's dark fingers will be sure to find you. Lita, don't make me do this. Ha! Die!
I just want to say this real quick. Why is Lita so pressed about something that why is she so pressed about something her parents did? I say she's protecting. I say she knows because she's the same. She's the same. Her parents drank from the Sea of Black Tears, lost their minds, and killed each other. She's projecting her insecurities about being considered a tear drinker onto Ophelia because she's scared that she's going to end up just like her parents. Whereas Ophelia is fully aware of her parents' history and is acting like, yeah, I'll never fall like my parents did. And she's jealous of that. She's jealous and scared. It's crazy. Let's continue. That's not even the worst part of this cutscene.
Will you not let me avenge my brother?
Let you? I'll help you avenge your brother, but first I need to talk to Ophelia. Alone.
Don't, Edward. She'll manipulate you, like she did with Lars.
Wait here.
Here comes the worst part of this goddamn cutscene. I hate it so much.
Man, what are we gonna do with her? She's gone nuts.
What did he mean about your mission?
What?
To spy on us. Diviculous.
He wasn't talking about me.
Now remember, okay? Diviculous threw down her dagger after saying he smelt Sikoria's blood back at the Temple of Ormegoden where they first met, where she left that dagger, just like he could smell it now, meaning then at that moment. So he has proper reason. There's evidence against her. And now she's pleading her case that he wasn't talking about her. Let's see. In this situation, you have evidence stacked against you that you're a spy. You have a crazy person who already thinks you're a traitor of some sort and now has probable cause in her mind to off you like you are one. Then you have a middle party who's trying to get answers. She stopped the second party from killing the first party and now is trying to get answers, trying to understand the situation. He now has reason to doubt that Diviculous was talking about the first party. Now, in this situation, you have about three options. Option A. Cap? Actually, no, she has two options. She could either A, answer his next question with full honesty. No, she has three. Answer his question with full honesty. B, answer his question with some white lies, or C, fumble the bag entirely. Let's hear what that question is.
All right, Sikoria. So who's that?
Very basic question. If Sikoria ain't you, who is she? Now she can tell him the truth about who Sikoria is and have him challenge his own morals. kill the entire movement by trying to get away from them. She could tell him basic first sentence Wikipedia information about Sikoria. Save whatever secret she's hiding and keep the trust level where it's at right now. Or she, of course, can do C. Fumble the fucking bag. Watch what option she picks.
I can't tell
what
you.
What the fuck do you mean you can't tell him? He's not asking for her full backstory. The only option you had was B. A, you're doing too much. B is what he's looking for. Why are you choosing C? Like, it doesn't make any sense. Why are you fumbling the bag? This was so easy for you to win. You could have just been like, you know what? Let me go ahead and tell him the basics. You can't go wrong with the basics. Who is Sikoria? Oh, she's so-and-so. Okay. I tried to keep it spoiler-free, but I can't because now I'm heated. Could have just told her, oh, she was the Emperor before Diviculus took power. Damn! Now he knows everything. No, he doesn't. He knows exactly who she is. That ain't you! Oh my god! Could have told him a little bit extra. Oh, she was the Emperor before Diviculus took power. She was tasked with bringing back the secrets of the Titans to the demons. But she disappeared and never came back until now, I guess. Bada boom. Suspicion off of you onto someone else. Why are you fumbling the bag? It doesn't make sense why she fumbled the bag. Oh my god.
Can't tell me! What are you hiding from us?
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? Or protect yourself?
I was doing it for you.
Doing what? Leading us into a trap?
You said you'd trust me.
I did. And in return, you kept secrets from me. And now Lars is dead.
What do I care if you turn your back on me?
Dog, you set yourself up for that. No, you don't get to be mad. You literally set yourself up for it. You set yourself up. You had the one option you had. The win was in your favor. Suspicion was off of you, and all you had to do was confirm that Diviculus was not talking about you in any way, shape, or form, and you fumbled the bag. Eddie did not do anything wrong here. You fumbled the bag because you couldn't just tell him basic Wikipedia information. You set yourself up for failure. Don't get mad at anyone else. It's your fault.
Just like the rest of them. You're just like the rest of them.
Did you set yourself up with the other people too? Golly, bro.
They warned me that something like you might return. They warned me about a lot of things. But I just don't care anymore.
She set herself up. She set herself up.
What happened to Ophelia?
Forget about her.
But what if she goes back to her old ways? If she follows the path of her parents?
She can't. The Black Tears are sealed up forever. Anyway, I'm sure all she wants to do right now is forget all about us and move on.
Why didn't you kill her?
I don't want to talk. Hey, no one's around but me. you're trying not to cry about Lars.
Never again. I'd sooner have scorpions crawl down my cheek than tears.
That'd be an awesome album cover, actually.
What?
Oh, nothing.
I don't blame you for loving her. She had a power over men. Not that that's difficult.
Hey, didn't we say we weren't gonna talk about this?
I'm starting to think Lita wanted to smash her brother.
So, I don't need to worry about these Fire Baron characters, do I?
Mangus, the Fire Barons are long gone.
But, if they ever came back?
We'd be burned alive. Fierce warriors, the Fire Barons.
Uh-huh.
Of course not. Of course not. After this battle, I'm gonna go ahead and end it.
Mangus, are you on the board?
Too early, man.
Take a look down here. It's later than you think.
Eddie! Who are these guys?
I don't know. I don't know, but we gotta get rid of them so we can secure our fan base. She's too hot. Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Okay, that's the last of them.
Now. You know who they are, don't you? And the shores from which they drink?
All I know is I have to take care of our fans.
Eddie! More Doomy dudes coming up the hill!
Kill them all!
Sounds good.
Right, yep. Kill them. Got it.
I don't want to burn my fingers off.
Damn,
they're crossing the river, Eddie! Look!
Like quicksand!
Sounds good. Go ahead.
Get away from our mercy!
Eviscerate! Everything in that general direction must die! That hurt. You admired the skill, right?
What a hole.
Beautiful.
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Who was that? You want me to turn it up?
Whoa. Eddie, where are you?
Look at him up. Prisoner! Annihilate! Not enough fans. Protect our fans!
Probably won't make it there in time, but still. Oh Lord, we have no money over there.
Take no prisoners!
Thank you.
bib, because now you got face all over your shirt.
To the light!
Ah, my legs!
Loser!
Still fine.
Ah, she's too hot. Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Near our merchandise!
Need a lot of fans for that.
Darkness. Huh?
Yes!
Shit. That's a lot of dudes.
So be it. Let us not keep death waiting.
I told you they'd be back!
Is this the outfit that murdered the general? Right then. Burn the other guys!
Man, those fire barons are fast!
Please don't tell them all the bad stuff I said, okay?
Come on! We can't let them fight our battle for us!
Go protect our fans! Defend our merch booth!
Now do you see what she's capable of?
She has merchandise.
Do you finally see? The Black Tears are the source of her power.
But the Sea of Black Tears was sealed. Forever.
Where have you guys been? Traviculus opened up the sea right after Linewhite bit it.
We had to keep moving north, just to get away from these gloomy mothers.
Traviculus? Why?
To set human against human. To let the uprising destroy itself. Again.
It's time to get out of here.
But where are we gonna run to?
To the Sea of Black Tears.
That's suicide!
Come, we come!
I'm gonna go do a little solo recon. When I find a way to get the bus over the gorge, I'll give you a buzz.
Hey, no rush.
Oh, man. That certainly was something, huh? Truly, truly something. I enjoyed playing this game again. Man, oh man, oh man. So. Man, I don't know what to say. I mean, I'll have to watch the stream back, but I think Yvonne performed okay. I mean, it wasn't perfect. It's still a bit wonky, I won't lie to you, but that's not the fault of Tao. That's really just, I guess, the fault of VTuber Studio and all that other stuff. Not much I can really do about that. But, yeah. Yeah. I'm really happy with how this turned out. I'm so glad Yvonne is here. I do wish this was a full body rig, but, it's not. But I'm sure that's something I can change in the future. Or at the very least, I can maybe find a way to attach her arms and hands together. You know. I don't know. Probably not, but still. With that being said, it's been an absolute pleasure to stream with Yvonne, and we'll get back on schedule with Genshin and stuff soon. I have tomorrow off, so yeah, I have tomorrow off, so maybe we can get back to it tomorrow? We'll figure it out. Okay, so with that being said, it's been your boy Desolation, aka Trent, and your girl Yvonne. I enjoyed debuting her. We're gonna be using her a lot more, and I'm gonna talk about someone else. And you guys can let me know how you feel. And yeah, I'm so happy to have Yvonne debut. It's really nice. So yeah, it's been your boy Desolation Trent, aka Trent, and your girl Yvonne, and we will see you all tomorrow. Peace.